everyone, myself Tripti, and today Doodle celebrates French botanist and explorer Jeanne Barret on her 280th birthday. In 1766, Barret departed France aboard the ship Italy as part of an exploratory expedition, and upon her return made history as the first woman to circle the globe. Jeanne Barret was born on this day in 1740 in this historical town of Autun in central France. Thanks to her rural upbringing, she became adept at identifying plants and earned recognition as a local specialist in plant medicine. In the early 1760, she began working for the noted botanist Fabre Commerson. When France organized its first combination of the globe in 1765, Commerson was invited along as the group of botanists, French Olive Barret, women from Navy ship. So in order to serve her as his assistant, Barret dressed to appear as a man, the pair collected over 600 plant specimens during the voyage. Today's many credit Barret alone for the European discovery of the now famous Bulgarian wine, while the crew was stopped in Brazil, dipped in the doodle artwork is a Bougainvillea wine in bloom wrapping around an enthusiastic Barret about the elite. Eventually, crew member discovered Barret had been dressing as a man in Tahiti, and she and Commerson ended their journey early on the island of Maltese in 1768. Barret remained there for a year before she finally returned in France, which made the official completion of her circumnavigation. In 2012, Barret was finally given a botanic honor that include her during her lifetime when a newly discovered plant from C. Phylum genus, which includes the potatoes, tomato and egg plants, was given the species Dom Barret.